For millions of adult Americans, periodontitis is a progressive and chronic disease. The disease begins with an unhealthy balance of bacteria that colonize within dental biofilm. The most prominent periodontal pathogens are P. gingivalis, T. denticola, and T. forsythia, collectively known as red complex bacteria. Research suggests some periodontal pathogens may corrupt the normal immune response, helping harmful bacteria survive and multiply, and the infection to persist and even worsen. Left untreated, a periodontal infection can contribute to increasing pocket depth. SRP alone may not achieve and sustain a healthier balance of bacteria. It may be difficult to access deep-seated bacteria with a scaler, and harmful bacteria left behind tend to recolonize quickly, potentially returning to baseline levels within a few days. When indicated, recommend a comprehensive treatment plan that includes both SRP and a locally administered antibiotic, or LAA, like Arestin, for the treatment of adult periodontitis. Clinical studies have shown that administering Arestin achieves greater pocket depth reduction than SRP alone. Arestin works differently than other LAAs with its microsphere delivery system. Arestin provides sustained release minocycline, a broad spectrum antibiotic that targets infection. Arestin starts as a fine powder, making it easy to deposit at the base of periodontal pockets. Once inserted, contact with gingival crevicular fluid begins to hydrolyze the microspheres so they immediately bioadhere. As hydrolyzation continues, water-filled channels form inside the microspheres. The minocycline inside gradually dissolves and diffuses through these channels into the surrounding tissues. To achieve and maintain a therapeutic level of minocycline well above what's required to kill periodontal pathogens, and can remain active in the periodontal pocket for up to 14 days. Over time, the microspheres will completely bioresorb, leaving behind a healthier balance of bacteria and a greater reduction in pocket depth